Oh, hello, me hearties. 'Tis Scotty McClue. Friday night, nothing gets past me. I thought I'd just do a quick pop-up just to see how you're all getting on. We haven't been in touch for far too long. And, of course, the radio is extremely busy. Wonderful, wonderful programs. And thanks to you lot. Nation Radio, 96.3 on the FM or www.nationradio.scot. Get yourselves onto that as soon as possible. The music is absolutely outstanding. The station runs 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and everybody is talking about it big style. So there we are. That's what's happening. And I hope you'll come and join me. Quick Friday night pop-up just to say hi to everybody. Hope you've had a great week. Dinky-doo, says Graham Loudon. Dinky-doo to you, Graham Loudon, from me, Scotty McClue. Lovely to be with you all, of course, live on Facebook Live. Ned McMillan, hello, Scotty. Hello, Ned. Joseph Clenigan, dinky-doo. Lovely to have you with us. I say excellent stuff. You're all watching Scotty McClue. This is the big one, and it's Friday evening. Nothing gets past me. A quick tea time pop-up just to remind you, Alex Sharp, hi. Just to remind you all that I shall be on Nation Radio across central Scotland tonight at 10 o'clock sharp. Be there or be square. It's a phone-in program, so make sure you phone me in. We don't savage anybody on the phone in, so anyone can phone and we can have a good old chit chat with you. That's the wonderful thing about it. Hi, Scotty, lovely jumper. It matches your cheeks. Yes, it doesn't match your cheek, Robert Edwards. I like the photo of you and the Nation Radio boys, says Gordon Roddick. Thank you, Gordon. A fantastic crew. We all just met up this week and it was a lovely experience. I should have asked you along. That's the thing. You would have been very, very welcome. And it would have been very good for people to meet you. Donnie, Don, Alexa, hello. Hello, Donnie, Don, Alexa, dinky-doo. Hi from Heart Hill. I'll be listening tonight. Says Margaret Ann Thompson. Margaret Ann, that's fantastic. You should get great reception in Heart Hill. I was listening crossing the Queen's Ferry crossing a couple of weeks ago. Just enjoying my Scotch broth soup, dinky-doo, from Manchester, says Mark Andrews. Mark Andrews, thank you very, very much indeed. And dinky-doo to Manchester and dinky-doo to the Scotch broth. I like that jumper, says John Houston. There we are. I'll sell you at £500,000 and it's yours, John. Anne-Marie Crone, dinky-doo. Hello, everyone. Hello, Anne-Marie. Lovely to have you with us. Fantastic. Scotty, have you ever considered doing a meet and greet? Graham Loudon, it's amazing you should say that, because there's lots of things being talked about at the moment, including an evening with Scotty McClue, an audience with Scotty McClue, and it depends. We need to discuss the format that you'd like to see. Hello again, Scotty. Love having you back on air, says Paul McHugh. Paul McHugh, it is a privilege and a pleasure to be back on air, and it's lovely to be talking to millions and millions of wonderful people. So there we are. That's what's happening there. I hope you've all had a good holiday, those of you that have been off on holiday. Marvellous stuff. Good evening, everyone. Hello, pal. Hope you've had a good, says Thomas Hamilton. I have had a good, Thomas Hamilton, and I hope you have had a good as well. So there we are. So 10 o'clock sharp tonight, folks. Nation Radio 96.3 on the FM across central Scotland. And if you're out with central Scotland, or you're getting a little bit of shush-shush because you're on the edge, so to speak, then get yourselves on to www.nationradio.scot. Elaine Costello, hello. Hello, Elaine. And excellent stuff. Elaine Patton-Stevenson, hi to you, Elaine. Lovely to have you with us. Everybody seems to be called Elaine all of a sudden. Thomas Hamilton, you're called Thomas. Hello, everyone, so I won't call you Thomas Elaine Hamilton. Peter Dale Nevins, dinky-doo. Angela Goodlett, lovely to have you with us, Angela. Welcome, 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 everyone. Catherine Murray's watching. Hi, Catherine. I hope you're keeping okay. And dinky-doo from me, Scotty McClue, and everyone right across the universe. Remember that everyone can watch this anywhere in the world. So we could have people sitting in Venezuela, in Australia, New Zealand, Russia, China, Japan, the Arctic, the Antarctic, you name it. So there are Tasmania. Dinky do, Scotty, says Peter Dale Nevins. What a top man you are, Peter. Lovely to have you with us. Elaine Costello says, very popular name. I know, Elaine, very popular. Should I change my name to Scotty Elaine McClure? So there you are. Matt Ventisi is watching Dinky Doo. Good evening, Scotty. Looking forward to the show at 10, says Andy Beattie. So am I, Andy. It'll be wonderful to have you all with me. 10 o'clock sharp. Don't be late, of course. So much to talk about and so little time to do it in. We have to finish at midnight. The bring bosses, the big bosses bring down the shutters. So there you are. Me in Lossiemouth, says Paul McHugh. I know Lossiemouth so well. A wee walk down by the harbour there, and then maybe a wee keep just out of the wind, along and get an ice cream on the front. Very, very nice. Up to the Silver Sands. Lovely. Looking out at the golf course. Oh, tremendous. Sunsets in Lossiemouth. Now, Scotty, is that a jumper among jumpers? This is what I call a jumper. So there you are. Ha ha, says Elaine. Yes, did you like that one, my dear? There you are, Scotty Elaine McClure. And there might be some other names. You know, people have called me a few things in my time. I have to fess up. I have to step up to the plate. I have to spill. I have to let, as we say in Yorkshire, cat out bag. Aye, cat's out bag, like, you know. So there we are. Excellent stuff. Do you like my Yorkshire accent? That's it, aye. Might get a part in a well-known Yorkshire soap opera, eh? Yeah, a beer at tea time, you know, that sort of thing, aye. All right there, lads. So there we are. That kind of idea. Right, so what's happening? Put you all back in the picture. If you've just joined us, a very, very warm welcome. You're watching Scotty McClure, the first lord of the internet, the world's top broadcaster, broadcasting live here on Facebook Live, one of the world's great broadcast platforms just for you, Dinky Doo. Colin Rogers says, hello. Hello, Colin. Nice to have you with us. And Dinky Doo from me, Scotty McClure, and everybody around the universe too. Bit of poetry there. Quite nice. Hear what I just did there? See what I just did there? There we are. Excellent. And you're all watching me. I might just decide to watch you. How about this? I'm just watching all of you. Oh, Dinky Doo, Scotty, says Richie McCusker. Dinky Doo, Richie, lovely to have you with us. I hope you'll all come and join me tonight. Now, remember, bit of housekeeping, follow Scotty McClure on Twitter, at Scotty McClure. Go on and do it now. We've got the hat, might as well get a whippet and a ferret to go with it, says Elaine Costello. Now, Elaine, how do you know I don't have one? I can remember being in a pub and they had a magician on at the pub. It was fantastic. And the magician was doing his act and pulling all sorts of things out, you know, and all that stuff, and letting the doves fly around the pub. And, oh, tremendous. A few card tricks, everything. You name it. The old magic wand was out, you know, and all that kind of idea. And he then says to this old sort of gamekeeper-type character who was there, you know, one of the greaves, as you call them, and he said to me, you're there, sir. Would it surprise you to know there's two live white rabbits in your pocket right now? And he goes, aye, it would actually, because I've got two ferrets in there. Anyway, there we go. And just a wee story. Don't panic. No animals were harmed during the telling of that story or during it happening. Help, lad, says Elaine Costello. Help, Elaine, love. You're all right now. Good. And your sense keeping, aye. That's it. Good stuff. Gary Crossan, you know, lots and lots of laughter from Gary. Lots of laughter from Gary. We do one or two accents, you know. We do Liverpool as well, you know what I mean? So if you're a Scouser and you're watching right now, love the bones of you, Scotty. Oh, Bitty, absolutely welcome to Liverpool. You're a breath of fresh air. I can only listen online, Scotty, but it's still brilliant. Tell the viewers the address again. Yes, the listeners and the viewers to this, of course, but the listeners to Nation Radio. It's 96.3 FM in central Scotland, and it's www.nationradio.scot online. Or go to the App Store on your phone, download Radio Player, and put in Nation Radio 96.3 FM Scotland. Do it exactly like that. Don't muck about it, say, oh, I'll not bother with that. Just otherwise you won't get it. Put wood in it all, says Elaine. That's it. Shut door. All right. Stick wood in all, will you? Don't want that lot next door listening, eh? So there you go. Greg MacArthur. Dinky-doo from Scotty McClue. We're having a bit Yorks, a bit Lanx tonight, you know, so there we are. Bit Yorks, slightly slow like that. Bit Lanx, slightly higher than just the other side at Penance, like, you know what I'm saying? There we are, up Pendle, aye. Greg MacArthur, dinky-doo. Pardon me now. Now see what you've done. Now, we're on tonight, 10 o'clock sharp on Nation Radio. Do not miss a second of Scotty McClue, or you miss a moment of life. Remember, whoever has McClue has the market. And as I say, the best quote of the week is two wonderful quotes that I've had. One is, Scotty McClue is remarkably influential behind the scenes of the British media. I like that one. Like that one. That's a big one there. I didn't know about the app. Nice one, says Paul McHugh. Yeah, get the app, Paul, and you can put it on right away. If I wasn't broadcasting to all of you right now, I'd demonstrate it on my phone. Richard C. Bauer, lots of laughter from Elaine Costello, because we've been doing Yorkshire tonight. Well, you know what I'm saying? Aye, that's it, eh? So, anyway, where did we get to? All the Yorkshire stuff, it's wonderful. What a beautiful, beautiful county, you know? And I love the way that they tell you the stuff you'll need for the guy. Aye, I would use Dutch Hall for that, Scotty. Get Dutch Hall out, didn't they? Aye, clean up leaves, like, you know, round front. Wonderful stuff, isn't it? Right, if you've just joined us, a very, very warm welcome. You're watching Scotty McClue. I know you're all rushing for your tea and for your supper, for your evening meal. Some of you might even be dressing for dinner, you know, or in Yorkshire. So I'm not putting on all that clobber just to go and sit with that lot. But yes, so there we are, and 10 o'clock sharp, Nation Radio, the phone in. Ooh, need to give you the telephone number, 0141-811-0475. 0141, code for Glasgow, 811-0475. Now, guys, this is a huge radio station. 96.3 in the FM. I see, what have we got here? Hang on. Dost thou know the secret of Ecky Thump? Says Colleen Roger. Well, don't tell anyone on here, Colleen, like, you know. Keep it, you know, up there. Mum's word. Mum's word, aye. That's it. That's it. Don't let cat out back. So that's what's happening there. So don't say a word about Ecky Thump. Now then, Mark Montgomery, Dinky Doo, David Anderson, Brian Kesick, all watching. Cherise has joined us. Dinky Doo, darling. Lovely to have you with us. And I've got an app called Scotland On Air. Tis on there. Hi, my pal. Hi, Cherise. How you doing? Giuseppe Bachetti is watching. I'm busy, says Cherise. Cherise, that's nobody else's business. I'll not say a word, love. And Diane Marchand. Hello, Scotty. Hello, Diane. Lovely to have you with us. And Dinky Doo. Driving. Come on later, Scotty. No, love. Well, I might pop up just a little bit before. We'll see how things go. Giuseppe Bachetti, but 10 o'clock sharp for the radio tonight, 01418110475. Give us a call. Two cows in a field. One says to the other, I'm worried about mad cow disease. Daisy. And the other says, doesn't bother me. I'm a duck. Very, very, very good. But we'll not go into that at the moment, perhaps. So there we are. Later, Sessionist, later. Bye. Right. Robert Devlin, Evening Lord. First Lord of the Internet. Thank you, Robert. Giving me my full title. John Hanlon, Dinky Doo. Looks like a Christmas jumper. Will I wear it for the Christmas show, which I'll pop up at some point. You'll love it. Stephen Menzies, 01418110475, Scotty. 96.3 FM, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 10 o'clock sharp through until midnight. Absolutely, Thomas Hamilton. Very, very important. Thank you for that. Susan Forrest watching Dinky Doo Hello in Lancashire like. So there we are. We're sort of swithering, Susan, between Yorkshire and Lancashire tonight, between the white rose and the red rose, or the red rose and the white rose. So we're having a bit Yorkshire-like, serious stuff, you know what I'm saying. And then we're having a little bit Lancashire, a little bit light, a bit just over Pennines-like, you know. Hello, Scotty, can you say hello to me, Mum Mary, who is an avid listener to you? Stephen Menzies, of course I can. Mary, dinky-doo, Mary Menzies, dinky-doo, from your lovely son, Stephen, and from me, Scotty McClue, and from the rest of the universe, saying dinky-doo to you, Mary Menzies. So there we are. Wonderful. We did say Menzies, Stephen, didn't we? Yes, because I know that's Menzies, Mingus, all that sort of stuff in Scotland. It's a big one. In Dundee, you've got Mingus Hill. So if anybody's sitting in Dundee in Mingus Hill, hello, Mingus Hill. Hello, Scotty. Could you say hello to... Oh, yes. What are we talking about tonight, pal? Says Thomas Hamilton. Well, Thomas, I can never give that away, in case another radio station pinched my idea and broadcast it just before. What would that be like? But then again, can the other radio station do the chat? Aha! That's the one. So there we are. So we'll decide what we're talking about later. There's Anne-Marie Crone. Hello, Anne-Marie Crone, dinky-doo. Lovely to have you with us. Lots of smiles and laughs there. Scotty McClure, Friday night pop-up, early evening, just for you to say dinky-doo. Hope you've all had a lovely week. And if you've been away on holiday, I hope you have had a nice time. Back to Old Clays and Burwich on Monday, I say. Wonderful. You're watching Scotty McClure, First Lord of the Internet, the world's top broadcaster. Quick pop-up live on Facebook Live, just to say hi to all of you. Do you not think this program would go superbly on national television? Right, we can't do it on a Friday night because obviously we're on nation radio, but national television as well. Do you not think it'd be superb late in the evening, say 11 till half past, chit-chat with Scotty McClure? Thanks for that. It's made a night, says Stephen Menzies. No, you've made her life, Stephen Menzies, and she's made yours. Wonderful people, and you're obviously great friends, and we love that. So there you go. We only get one mum, and it's lovely to have a good chat with your mum. I can remember that. I'm having a good chat with my mum. So there you go. And it's wonderful, isn't it? That's what it's all about. And I hope you'll all join me tonight on Nation Radio. It's Scotland's newest radio station, and it is already proving very, 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 very popular, right? They've got a very successful sound. The music is outstanding, hand-picked for every one of you. Hello, Scotty. Hope you're well. Can I get a shout out for Maria from Peterhead? Says Damien Kearney. Maria, this is Scotty McClure addressing you up in Peterhead and the Broch and saying to Abdi, I hope you're having a great time. Dinky do in the Doric. And I say hi to Abdi in Peterhead. So that's what's going on there. Sorry, Lord, wife's needing me to help with the fresh bedding, needing changed. You could have done that this morning, Robert, for goodness sake. So there we are. But anyway, I'll accept that. So you dash off and we'll catch up. Dash off and we'll catch up later. Dinky-doo to Robert Devlin. Very, very nice man. Fantastic stuff there. And his missus is shouting him, because the bed's needing changed. So there we go. Looking forward to listening tonight, Scotty. Have to go just now, but can't wait for your show. Paul McHugh, dinky-doo to you. Take care and all the best. Catch us later. Martin Cassidy, how's your wee Doug doing? Martin, he's doing wonderful. He's 12, and as you know, he had a fibrocartilaginous embolism, which everybody will know about 6 or 7 years ago. And he's just fought his way back. He is a dog of huge courage, and he does nothing but wag his too. So there you are. That's what he loves. Well, he does lots of other things, but his day is spent with that teal going. So there you are. Fantastic. Everett Clifford, good evening, Your Reverence. Lovely to have you with us. And dinky-doo, I say. Fantastic stuff. Lovely to hear from you, Martin. I hope everything's going well. You are a top man. And what else are we talking about tonight? Well, I'll tell you all about that, because the show has changed slightly over the last 26 years. Quarter of a century, Scotty McClue has been broadcasting the nighttime shows. Is that not fantastic? Janet McPherson, dinky do, lovely to have you with us. And Tony Bamford, dinky do. Everett's in the United States, by the way, guys. Hi, Scotty. Lancashire folk and Yorkshire folk are great, but I think the Red Rose just clinches it now. The Red Rose is more Lancashire, really, isn't it, Susan? That's what I'm saying. Right, it's okay. I hope you're putting the fox up in your spare room for the winter, Scotty, says Gary Crossan. No, the fox is putting me up in his spare room. So there we are. The den is split, you see. So I've got somewhat to keep on the cold nights just near to the barn, and, you know, quite handy for the odd bit of chicken that... That's there. Derek Walker's watching. Hello, Scotty. How are you? Hello, Derek, down in Rochester in Kent. Welcome. Welcome, I say. Scotty McClue's Friday Night Pop-Up, just to say hi to all of you and to remind you that tonight at 10 o'clock sharp, we're live on Nation Radio, 96.3 in the FM, right across central Scotland. Fantastic. A wonderful, big, booming radio station putting out superb music, banging out the hits, and then, like all great families, the Nation Radio family sits down on a Friday, Saturday and Sunday night for a couple of hours and has a right good chat. A right good natter, eh? So that's it. That's what's going on there. And we bump our gums. We chit-chat with the CH. We talk. We communicate. We exchange pleasantries. All that sort of thing. So there you are. So never, ever miss it. It's the country's top phone-in program on radio. You'll not get anything to beat the Scotty McClue Nightline. So there are Scotty McClue's Nightline, live on Nation Radio, 96.3 in the FM, www.nationradio.scot. Or, of course, you can go to the App Store, download Radio Player, and put in Nation Radio, 96.3 FM, Scotland. Tom Killian's watching, Michael Yulin, James Duffy. Lovely to have you with us. Scotty McClue, just a quick Friday night pop-up to say dinky-doo to all of you. Join me tonight at 10 o'clock sharp on Nation Radio in Scotland. Okay, join us online as well. Never miss a second of that program because it is already huge and we've only been on for about 3 weeks. What about that? Right, I have to dash. Goodbye, song. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Take care, everybody, as you go. Goodbye, everybody. A week of zine. Au revoir and a cheerio. I maybe pop up later, but if not, I'll be talking to you all on Scotty McClue's Nightline on Nation Radio at 10 o'clock sharp Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Dinky doo. Bruce the Panther is in Scotland. Okay, the new dinky doo.